Good day, one and all. Thank you for joining us here at WSKI TV 17 or at our website, WSKITV.com. You can find this forecast brought to you by 45 North all year round. They serve breakfast and dinner every day of the year in the Sugarloaf Mountain Hotel. And what a great stretch of weather as we start the week off on Monday. Sunshine all day, 68 to 72 for a high, so that's perfect. 42 to 46 for an overnight low. A little bit of a breeze noticeable at 5 to 15 miles per hour out of the northwest, but what a great day to get outside. If you have to do chores, that's not too hot. And if you have to play, that's just right indeed. For Tuesday, we'll put a couple more clouds into the picture, but other than that, pretty nice. Even a bit warmer, 70 to 74 for a high, 46 to 50 for an overnight low. Calm winds in the morning might pick up to just about 5 miles an hour in the afternoon out of the southwest. So overall, another great day on Tuesday to be in the great outdoors. On Wednesday, more sunshine, but a 50% chance of showers, 67 for a high, 40 below. Thursday, mostly sunny, 65 for a high, 46 overnight. Friday, mostly sunny again, 70 degrees for a high and 47 overnight. So that's a pretty nice week forecast overall. Temperature is just right. Doesn't look like there's any chance of a frost in the forecast, so get out to the gardens, everybody. Mountain bike trail conditions continue to be awesome in the valley. Green means they're open, red means they're closed. Check out the latest at carabasatnemba.org, where they update their conditions lately. But stay tuned to us, too, because my guy Andy can give you the latest on what's happening in the valley's trails. And the valley has some mountain bike day camps happening at the Outdoor Center this summer, from beginner to expert. From grades 6 through 12, get in touch with Deb Balker and sign your kids up now for mountain biking here in the valley this summer. Or you can sign up your teenager for wilderness trips with Lionel. The Flagstaff Explorer takes you out back on Flagstaff Lake and Bigelow Mountains, and the Whitewater Kayaking Expedition takes you over to the Rapid River, where you can learn how to have fun in the great outdoors this summer with Lionel. Right here in the valley, Monday night is now open mic night at the Sugar Bowl. Always a fun place. 7 nights a week they serve dinner and fun with bowling lanes, virtual golf, and more. Don't forget to check out Birchwood Interior's 10% off Norwalk Furniture Sale from Tuesday, May 22nd through June 5th. They will be closed on Memorial Day weekend on Monday. Flagstaff Lake Scenic Tours. Get your reservations now for next weekend when they kick off the summer season for 2018. It's an awesome experience. Beautiful Flagstaff Lake with that backside view of Bigelow can't be beat. Make sure you do it this summer. And if you want to have a look at any time what the weather is doing in our region, our camera from the bottom of Sugarloaf gives you a look up at the mountain. The snow is melting. The leaves are coming out. It really is quite the view, so make sure you check that out. And anytime, anywhere, you can stay in touch through our website, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. We're everywhere to let you know what's happening from the main high peaks, Canadian border to Kingfield. We are Snowfields Productions, bringing you WSKI.